Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side?
Good morning, LB Clark Middle School students and staff. It's Sierra,
Mr. Wester,
and Mr. Arata
reading your daily announcements today.
Today is Tuesday, December 15th, 2020.
Please stand for the pledge. If you are not in a room, please find the nearest flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please stay standing for the Kids at Hope pledge. I am a kid at Hope. I am talented, smart, and capable of success. I have dreams for our future, and I'll climb to reach those goals and dreams every day.
All right. We do not have any birthdays today. So Mrs. Linkstrom gets the day off, and she doesn't have to go around giving birthday treats out. So hopefully we'll be able to pick up tomorrow and celebrate some more birthdays.
As you can see, Mr. Arata and I are kind of bookends today. We didn't even plan this. We're like opposites with everything. It's awesome. I hope to see lots and lots of green and red out in the building today. Remember, Mr. Arata and I are going to be appearing in classrooms and in Zoom and Google Meets throughout the week. And you just might find a prize for yourself if you're dressing up and participating. Today's weather looking a little bit chilly. 27 degrees and a little gloomy and cloudy outside today. Sierra, what's for lunch?
Today's lunch menu is breaded country pork chops, fancy oranges, parsley potatoes, and hot veggies. What happened in history on this day, Mr. Arata?
On this day in 1791, the U.S. Bill of Rights ratified when Virginia gives its approval, becoming the amendments 1 through 10 of the U.S. Constitution. On this day in 1939, Gone with the Wind, a drama film directed by Victor Fleming and starring Clark Gable and Vivian Leigh, premieres in Atlanta. It actually won the Best Picture in 1940, and it's the highest grossing film of all time when inflation is coming up. On this day in 1992, Arthur Ashe is named Sports Illustrated Sports Person of the Year. Arthur Ashe was an African-American tennis player, and he was he kind of broke the color barrier of tennis. So he's a very well-known African-American tennis player. And on this day in 2011, the Iraq War officially ended as the United States formally declared that its mission in the country was over. Now on to Teachers of the Week with Mr. Wester.
Thank you, Mr. Arata. So, Mrs. Jax is in her third year at LB Clark and teaches seventh and eighth grade math. Mrs. Jax has three kids at home and loves to spend time with them doing many different activities. Mrs. Jax is a huge Harry Potter fan and also likes to geocache in her free time with her husband. If you don't know what that is, look it up. No, I'm kidding. It's a where you can use satellite coordinates to find little stashes that people put out there, and sometimes there's a prize and sometimes there's directions to another one. It's kind of a fun thing. I know that they sometimes have done that in different activities at school for mini courses and stuff. Mrs. Jax is pretty awesome. So our next teacher of the day is Mr. Melbrook. Mr. Melbrook has been at Clark since 2011. He has one daughter and one son. They have a dog named Clark. It's just because of the coffee pot, don't mind that. Named after his love for Superman. In his free time, Mr. Melbrook likes to listen to all types of music, cook, bake, and go on adventures with his family. Mr. Melbrook is super. And Officer Clumpian is in her third year as the school resource officer at LB Clark. She teaches DARE to our fifth graders and also drugs and alcohol use to our seventh graders. Officer K loves spending time with her horses when she is free. She likes being outdoors and spending time and being active. Officer K is great. Let's give a big shout out to Mrs. Jax, Mr. Melbrook, and Officer K. Mm-hmm. What's going on with sports, Sierra?
The 7th and 8th grade basketball teams for Thursday have been canceled. Mr. Arata is working on scheduling a new game. Please stay tuned for future updates. Swimming and wrestling practices have started. If you're interested, send Mr. Arata an email. Take it away with safety duty, Mr. Arata.
I'm going to back up a little bit. I want to give a shout out to our 7th and 8th grade basketball team because they've gone through the ringer this year with our schedule. I'm really working hard at trying to find you guys a game for this week. I know 8th grade especially, you guys have missed many games. I'm really sorry for that. In this very crazy COVID-filled year, there's not really much we can do. So thank you for being patient and good sports about it. Hopefully we can get something scheduled for Thursday. Teachers on safety duty are the 7th grade advisors. Mr. Wester, let's hear about some awesome students that we have at Clark.
You bet. Kalia Pangburn is a 6th grader at Clark and is always happy. Kalia brings a lot of positive energy to her classes and is a great kid to have around. She works hard, cares about others, and shows compassion to her teachers and classmates. Kalia is pretty awesome. Braden Lokes is a 5th grader at LB Clark and is one great kid. Braden is thoughtful, caring, smart, and hardworking. He is a respectful young man who treats people kindly. Braden is an example of the Raider way. So let's give a big shout out to Braden and Kalia.
Great job, guys.
Today's Raider way is taking care of yourself in the hallway. Voice volume should be 0. Walking on the right side is a must, and listening to your phi-ed teacher is very important.
Today is a great day
to take pride in being a Two Rivers Raider.
LBC is the place to be.
I know they're a wrong way to see. Someday we'll find it. The rainbow connection. The lovers, the dreamers, and me. All